Well, my mother was a great pianist herself, and she had my brother and I taking music lessons from an early age. Mm-hmm. Actually, started piano and then went to violin. Mm-hmm. Around the age of five, I was involved in the USC Junior Orchestra playing violin, and then around 8 years old, I heard a friend of a family played the alto saxophone, and when I heard the saxophone, that was it for me. So I went from that. I asked my father to get me a saxophone, and he did.